I mean, I see a big hit, but remember, when you leave the pocket or on the run, you lose certain protections. You lose the two-step rule. You lose the low hit protection. And to me, this is just part of the tackle. I don't think he lifts and drives him.